hey there. Welcome to React CosmosDB. My name is Burke Holland, and in this course, we're going to build a complete application using React, Node, Express, and CosmosDB. Now, what is CosmosDB? CosmosDB is a brand new NoSQL database from Microsoft Azure. Well, not actually brand new, it's been running Microsoft's internet services worldwide for the last few years. So it's built for scale and it's built for speed. In fact, it's the first database that's built with single-digit millisecond response times anywhere in the world. So let's take a look at the app that we're going to be building. We're going to be building an application that allows us to track our favorite heroes. Now, why would we do that? Because heroes are awesome. We'll look at what it takes to build the front end in React, and then how to build an API with Node and Express, connect that to CosmosDB, and then connect the React portion to the server portion. We'll also look at how we can scale CosmosDB using point and click, and then how we can deploy this whole application to the internet so everyone can track their favorite heroes. Because what else would you do with your free time? So thanks so much for joining me for React CosmosDB. I'm glad you're here. Let's get started.